We now turn to the Oratrice Mecanique d'Analyse Cardinale to render the final verdict on the charges. According to the judgment of the Oratrice Mecanique d'Analyse Cardinale, Mr. Tartaglia is guilty.
What?
So this is how justice is done in Fontaine. What a joke.
Order!
You've got your rules.
Well, I've got mine too!
Right, I'll tell you what, you fat li- Hey!
Please refrain from levity in the court.